say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
dead that we honor are buried. And I hope they got a little more room or we're going to have to put up another stone because the conflicts never end. But thank you for coming here to help us honor the memory of those with whom we served and those who served before us so that we'd have our chance.
Now, to him who by the power at work within us is able to accomplish abundantly far more than all we ask or imagine, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus through all generations, forever and ever. Amen.